Thank you. Yeah, buzz off!
Thanks for your help. You really arrived in the last moment.
You looking for trouble with me again?
I came across some dead Templars on the way here. What happened?
Master Korangar sent us here to investigate the caves. We expected to find nothing but stuffy graves and half-decomposed mummies. Suddenly, the darkness shifted and there were orcs everywhere. I don't know what they're looking for here, but their appearing here is more than unusual.
Where are the other Templars?
Dead. I unwittingly led them to their destruction. I hope this sleeper will pardon me.
Korangar sent me. Have you found any sign of the sleeper?
Not so far. But what about Iberian? Has he come too yet?
No, he's still unconscious.
We need to solve the riddle of these caves. After all these dreadful losses, I can't go back to the community empty-handed. But my fighting skills are limited, and the orcs don't react to my magic spells like the gullible people in the old camp do. If our brotherhood sent you, maybe you could help me with the further investigation of this tomb.
I'll help you.
Good. Excellent. There are three tunnels leading out of this hall. We should search them all. Go ahead. I'll follow you. Can't go on here. Maybe these niches bear hints.
I found a piece of parchment.
It looks like an orcish spell scroll, but it's been torn in two. There must be another half somewhere. This tunnel leads to a dead end. Maybe you'll find some clues here that'll help us further.
There is a torn piece of parchment here.
Very good. It's the other half of the Orcish spell scroll.
What do we do with the two pieces now?
The two halves match, but I can't translate these Orcish signs. Hang on. This is interesting.
Well, I can't find anything interesting in this place.
Be silent, and take a look at the ornamental runes in this cave. Yeah, these should suffice to translate the two halves of the parchment. I have it. It's a teleportation spell. It seems that it can only unfold its powers in a certain place. Strange. This place has a special aura, the aura of the hidden.
This hall reminds me of the image in the vision.
The vision? We're very close to our target. behind this wall. That must be it. My magic powers are still very weak. Use the Orcish teleportation spell here, in front of this wall. The hidden place. My instincts have not deceived me.
And does the answer to the strange invocation of the sleeper really lie here? It looks more like another burial chamber to me.
We need to proceed. Go ahead. I'll follow you. No! This can't be true. There's nothing here but dust and bones. No! Master, speak to me. Sleeper, reveal yourself. No!
That was it. Now he's gone completely crazy.
This is all your fault. Your unholy presence has enraged the almighty sleeper. Now I shall have to suffer for your sacrilegious behavior. I need to make a sacrifice for the master, a human sacrifice. Then he'll be sure to enlighten me and make me his servant. Die, infidel!
Thank you.